Hello everyone, good afternoon. How you guys doing? Welcome. How you doing, A-Master? How you doing, Astro? Hey, Werewolf Crybaby, how have you been? Hope you've been good. Hi, Eric. Hi, Kieran. Hi, Punk Fan. Or Punk Fank, how you doing? Hope you're having a good day. What's up, Fruit Juice? Hi, A-Master. How you doing? Hi, Captain Tom. Kylie, hi. I'm good. And you... What's up, Joseph? I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing just fine, you know? Hi, everybody. Hey, Sharp. How are you? Gayudu! Gayudu always waiting. God damn it. Thanks, Gayudu. What's going on? How many? You must have, like, so many channel points. Because every single stream you come in here and you're just throwing stuff at me. Hold on. G Fuel. Very tasty. Exactly. Exactly, Kieran. Hey, Tiger Wolf. I forgot about the new model. Yes, I'm high key obsessed with this model. I've been wearing it for every stream for the past week. It's been awesome. Hey, Carl. How you doing? Welcome. You guys, we're going to play some Nintendo Switch Sports in a little bit. You have 17,930 channel points. God damn. Hell yeah. That's awesome. Thanks, Gaioju. I appreciate it. And another one model. I did get another model, but I don't have a VRM for it yet. So I can't use it when I'm streaming. I can only use it in VR chat. But I'm going to fix that soon. I do want it to be a VRM so I can be, you know, sexy werewolf whenever I want. Win the sports. We're going to play sports in a second. We're going to play some Switch sports. I haven't played it yet. It'll be the first time I'm playing it. Well, that's not true. I did play the playtest. But I only did like bowling and what else is in the playtest? The like sword fighting one and what was the other one? I can't remember. There's one more in the playtest. I can't remember what it was. Obviously, it didn't make much of an impression on me, but I did bowling a lot in the playtest. Tennis! Yes, tennis. I did tennis. So, I haven't checked out on the other ones and or any of the other game modes, or I guess I'll see if like they improved any of the games. But yeah, I did play the playtest. But other than that, this is the first time I'm playing the game, and I'm excited about it. I've been really excited about this game to come out for a while. Love the stream. Your avatar is cute. Thank you, Punk. I appreciate it. What about the horny model? What about the horny model? Ooh, hold on. What about the horny model? The horny model's coming, okay? I'll get it made into a VRM eventually. For now, we got the cute model. I hope that's okay. Gasp. I'm excited to play Switch Sports. I am, Skyless. I am excited. I'm surprised, like, more peeps aren't playing it. You know? Like, I went on Twitch and only one person was streaming it on my following list. And I was like, damn. There's not enough hype. So I gotta get y'all hype for this game. Because I'm really excited for it. I'm so excited that I can do bowling again. You don't even understand. Wii bowling is, like, literally my childhood. I played so much bowling when I was a kid. And I even did a whole YouTube video where I almost got a perfect game, like literally 4 months ago. And then Nintendo was like, you know what? We're going to put bowling on the goddamn Switch. And I was like, you know what? I'm here for it. You made like 100 strikes. Yeah, I did a charity stream last fall where I played Wii Sports. And I just kept doing bowling and I kept getting strikes. That was so awesome. That was legit one of my favorite stream moments. It was so fun. I was close to 100k once, and then the throw redeem was added. Oh my gosh, Kaioju. You've spent that much on throwing shit at me? Like, what is that? Yeah, like, almost 80,000 or something? 80,000 channel points. That is honestly impressive. You are probably the person who's thrown the most stuff at me. Almost every single one of my streams. As soon as I switched my... Thanks for the pie. As soon as I switched my VTuber model, Gaioju is here, like, throwing tennis balls and beach balls and stuff at me. ready to go. What's up, Dodo Rex? How you doing? But I do appreciate it. It's always really funny. Like, I always, like, low-key forget about it, too. It's like, oh, I'm gonna switch the scene. And then all of a sudden, Guy Uju just comes in and starts throwing stuff. Because you don't say anything. You're just, like, you're just ready to go. It's so funny. It makes me smile every time. So, I appreciate you being here. I'm gay. I need me hot furries. You know what? I feel you. But if you want to talk about hot furries, we can talk about Mr. Wolf from The Bad Guys. Oh, my gosh. Oh my heckin' goodness, he is something. He's so cute and so handsome. Kiwi took me out to see The Bad Guys a couple days ago on a little date, and I was so happy because I wanted to see it so bad, and I was avoiding Twitter for literally a week because I didn't want a single spoiler. Luckily, I didn't get spoiled at all. I knew nothing about the movie other than Mr. Wolf was in it. Yeah, no spoilers in chat, y'all. And I won't spoil it either. But Mr. Wolf is handsome. That's all I'm gonna say. He's a handsome wolf. The big bad wolf. I'm not gonna spoil it. I'm not saying anything else. Yes, the movie was really good. I liked it a lot. Kiwi loved it. Kiwi said it was better than Zootopia. And I think I might agree, but I'm not 100% sure if I agree yet. I haven't fully made my decision if I agree or not. Sorry, guys. I'm drinking G Fuel. Them's fighting words. Look. Zootopia is pretty good. Animation is amazing in Zootopia. I like the characters. But Bad Guys had a pretty banging story. And a really unique animation style. So, I highly recommend it. Check it out. Which flavor though? Because the PewDiePie flavor does slap. I haven't tried the PewDiePie flavor, but I am drinking Hype Sauce, which is like a raspberry lemonade vibe. And I've also tried Clickbait, which was the first G Fuel I ever had, and that's what got me hooked. It was so freaking yummy. So, you know, that's what happened. Hey Kat, how you doing? Oh, we're talking about G Fuel, by the way. You've watched Zootopia 76 times. That's a lot of times to watch it. It's pretty good, though. It's pretty damn good. 10 minutes to talk about Bad Guys. Impressive. Hold on, Kieran. I wasn't talking about Bad Guys the whole 10 minutes. But you guys know I'm going to talk about it. Because Mr. Wolf is literally... I wish I was Mr. Wolf. I wish I was that handsome. That is like goals. That is literally goals. The G stands for gamer. I think it actually does, low-key. I'm pretty sure it does. Gamer fuel. I don't know. I can't promote G Fuel, y'all. Not unless they like sponsor me or something. I watched it too and I agree it's better than Zootopia. I don't know. I am indifferent right now. I will make a formal opinion at a later time. If I like it more or not. I think I need to watch it again. I definitely need to watch it again before I can make a full decision on if I like it more than Zootopia. But anyway, I don't want to spoil the movie because I definitely keep almost saying things about the movie that would definitely spoil it for y'all. So I'm just going to stop talking about it. You can just toss Lego Sheet in the bin. Hold on a second. Nah. Lego Sheet is... literally iconic AF. So Lego Sheet is here to stay. Oh, thanks for the hydrate. I'm gonna hydrate with G Fuel. Hold on. Yummy. Yeah. Oh, don't make me choose. Are you kidding me, Joseph? I probably choose Lego Sheet. Being honest. I gotta choose Lego Sheet. Lego Sheet is low-key the reason why I'm a wolf. Like, that character means a lot to me. So, I gotta go with Lego Sheet. My number one boy. But Mr. Wolf is close second. For sure. Alright guys, let's play some heckin' Switch Sports. I'm very excited. We're gonna go bowling. Can't wait. I can't wait to bowl. The bowling controls feel a bit jank compared to Wii Bowling when you first try it. So Skyless, I played the playtest. So I've played the bowling in this game. And fun fact, I won my first ever Switch bowling tournament. And I'm pretty proud of that. I'm pretty proud of that, okay? I won first place and everything. Advance, my bad. I didn't realize there was a button. Yeah. How's the volume, y'all? Does it need to be louder, quieter? Let me know. Wait, Zombie Wolf, are you in stream right now? Freaking Zombie Wolf just Zombie Wolf just gifted me a game on Steam. Are you in stream right now, Zombie Wolf? Hold on, I'll look at that later. Christmas! Oh my god. Alright, Skyless, hold on. I'm gonna disappear for a little bit to become Christmas, okay? It's a process. Alright, Skyless, let me know. Do you want Kyle or Spruce for Christmas time? I don't think I have a Majira Christmas, unfortunately. Do I maybe? Puke! What is going on? Oh my god. Pew, hold on. I'm currently invisible. I'll come back. I'll come back. Hold on, give me a second. Alright, Skyless, I'm just gonna pick Kyle. If you want me to change it to Spruce, just let me know. It's Christmas time. Hold on. It's time for Christmas. Christmas in April. And then I'll say thank you, Pew. VTuber to face. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Krimma. Here we go. Okay. It should load in 2.5 seconds. There we go. Hi, it's Christmas. Merry Christmas. Pew, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. I really appreciate it. Going to Sharv, Whiskey Dingo, Tokala, Denki, and Witchbrew Sims. If you just gotta give us a review, make sure you give them a big hanging. Thank you. Wait. Thank you. Give me a big hug and thank you. And welcome to the tall team. So happy to have you here. And I hope you're having a very Merry Christmas today. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Pew. I hope you're doing well. Hope you've been vibing, enjoying VR chat and stuff. Do you still get on VR chat often? I haven't been on VR chat in a while, so I haven't really seen many peeps around in a while. Hi, Mingo. Yo, Winter Kyle, it's Christmas time. Thanks to Skyless. Oh my god, let's play this game. I guess I'll play with my stream account. You're always on, hell yeah. I need to get on more. Okay, so I need to make a character, I guess. Okay, anyway, let me actually make one. I'm so easily amused by dumb stuff, y'all. I'm very pale. I don't think I'm that pale, though. I wish you could just, use your me. That's, like, the most disappointing thing about this, to be honest. Is, like, you can't just use your me. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Hunter, thanks for the 100! That Kyle fella is everywhere these days. That's my personal account. I use Werewolf for streams and stuff. Thank you for the 100, Hunter. I appreciate it. What hair looks like mine? I feel like slick back is probably the best one. But I don't know. I don't freaking know. Thickest eyebrows possible. Yup. None of that shit. I don't need any of that. Outfits, huh? Pink or definitely pink. Pink, high key pink. Can I unlock stuff? Can I unlock outfits? Is this a mask? Can I wear a mask in the game? Hell yeah. Werewolf is a very popular character during Mario Kart, I hear. You know, I've heard that. Wait, the Mii is an option? Wait, what? How do I select it? Oh my god. Yo, oh my gosh, hold on, that's so much better. All right, this is it. Rookie, oh, ooh. Dad, father, dad. Oh, hold on, dog. Online dog, that's pretty accurate. Is there like werewolf? Nope, nowhere. Come on. No werewolf appreciation in this game. Dog. I think online dog fits me really well, but I'm gonna look at all of them. No, there's not that many. Okay, online dog. Dog boy. I was thinking about dog boy too. Maybe dog boy would be good. Can you do dog boy? Yeah, again. Dog boy. Should I do online dog or dog boy? Y'all. Extreme dog. Dog dad. Hold on. Dog dad. Yeah, we're gonna do, you know what, we're gonna do a poll. I kind of like dog dad, but I also kind of like online dog. So online dog or dog dad, which is me? All right, y'all, you got 1 minute to vote. Let me know. Which one is me? I'm going to take a G Fuel moment. Party dog. Ooh. Is that one of the options? Yeah, it is. I don't know if party dog fits me. It kind of fits me. Am I a party dog? Hi, Nova. Hi, Zombie. Thanks for dropping a box on me. I appreciate it. All right, what's winning? Y'all, make sure you vote in the poll. Dog Jack. God damn it. This is what I get. Everyone's voting for dog dad. I could make a dog father. Dog father. No, that's too much like Godfather. I don't know if I want to reference that. Alright, couple seconds left. It looks like dog dad is going. Alright, we're gonna be dog dad. Dog dad werewolf. There we go. Iconic. Sometimes your opponent will be a CPU. I don't care. I'm gonna beat that CPU's ass. Welcome. Squarespace. It looks just like Squarespace logo. Welcome to Spoko Square. I know. I would be if there was an uncle option. I would have been Uncle Dog for sure. But that was an option. Squarespace. Can be here in various sports versus players all over the world. Earn points towards outfits and accessories after each match. Oh, okay, so I can get more outfits later. Okay, that's good. Because I was watching, y'all know Point Crow, they're like a Nintendo streamer. I was watching them play this, and they had this really cute outfit. They had the one all the way on the left. That, like, the pink and blue overalls. I was like, oh my god. I want something like that. So, hell yeah. Hi, React. How you doing? How you doing, bud? Hope you're doing good. Do cat dog and get Viacom to copyright strike you. That would be actually iconic. I'll get a cease and desist from Viacom. What's up, Jalen? How you doing? Choose a sport? Okay. Okay, we're gonna choose sport. I want to play bowling. Hi, Wheelie. Oh my gosh. Sweet. We got full lobby real quick. The music is like really good actually. I'm not gonna lie, the music is actually really good. Is the music loud enough, by the way? I feel like the game's a little quiet. I'm gonna turn it up slightly.
Yeah. Survival bowling. Contestants.
You can just spam these freaking emotes. Survival, yeah, so it's survival bowling. Basically, there's rounds, as you can see, and only the top bowlers advance to the next round, or else you get eliminated. So it's like a battle royale for bowling. Okay, okay. All right, y'all, we're gonna win this. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yo, I'm the only one who got a strike. Period. Yoza. Guys, I'm gonna win this for you. Those are all bots. Okay, that makes sense. It did say you might match up with bots, and I was like, alright. Alright. I'm still going. Yoza. I like how everyone has normal names, and then there's just werewolf. I think we are matched up with bots because I'm literally a new player. I just started. Double strike, yola. What's up, Epar? How you doing? You don't have to apologize for not being here. No, zombie, you can't, unfortunately. They got rid of that, and I'm really upset about it. Well, actually, it might be a thing. It might be a thing. It wasn't a thing in the playtest, though, so I could try it. Nope. Nope, you can't do it, unfortunately. That is omega sad. Goddamn. The stupid pin. Come on. Whatever. Whatever. Over it. They give you 99 seconds to do your bowl? That's kind of ridiculous. It's okay, Kibbles. Don't worry. I'll get it back. Don't even worry about it. Gosh darn it. Shoot. I know. It's kind of sad. Hey, Game Howlers. How you doing? Welcome. Remember that you can use Amazon Prime account for one Twitch Prime survival. Yo, thank you, Merlot. Merlot is always on top of it. All right, so the bottom half of players just got eliminated.
Round two.
5 out of 10 will advance. Does it feel the same or better in Wii Sports? It feels different. It's kind of similar, but it just feels different. I wouldn't say it's better or worse. I mean, I'm getting strikes, so I can't complain. Yeah. Kind of wish they'll add boxing as DLC. I think they actually might. I know they're adding golf in the fall, so they might add boxing and stuff and add some of the other things that were in Resort. I think that'd be really cool. This game has a lot of potential, but Nintendo has been doing this thing where they just release like unfinished games and then add stuff later. They've been really enjoying doing that recently, so I have a feeling they'll add more stuff to this game. As long as it's successful, if a lot of people buy it, they probably will. If no one buys it, there's no point. But I bought it. You better believe I bought it. What the heck? Oh, I didn't mean to rotate. Whoops. Yoza! Instant games. The game is out in stores before they're done making it. Exactly. Literally exactly. Exactly. Like when they told us during the direct, they were like, "Yeah, we're gonna add golf in the fall." I was like, "Can we have golf now?" I get it. I understand. Like, you know, shit is slower right now. It's just how it is. So I'm totally understanding. I just got a strike, so I'm very happy. Yeah, I'm totally understanding because, like, you know, it's like harder right now. But also, like, I can also understand it from, like, a perspective of if the game is not successful at all, like, if, like, nobody bought this game, like, what's the point of finishing it? You know? True. Can't wait to play this game. I'm already having a great time. I have 119 in bowling. I'm pretty happy. Yes. Yo, these people are bots. They are not good. They are not good bots. That's true, Game Howlers. There's not a lot of games that use motion controls. Alright, let's go. Here's the strat, y'all. You go to this arrow right here. You see this arrow? You go with that, alright? And then, y'all, throw it! And then you always go straight. See? That's the strat. That's how you do it. Down to play with me. If you want to play with me, I'm probably not going to play this for super long today because I'm going to switch to Luigi's Mansion later, but I'm definitely going to do some community Switch sports streams in the future. Feel free to add me on Switch. Well, yola, turkey baby. Yo, we eating turkey tonight. It's Thanksgiving. It's Thanksgiving. We got the Christmas hat on. We're ready to go. Could I draw your gray wolf, please? Absolutely. Here's all of my repeats. Thank you. I appreciate that. I did because you have really good vibes, and I guess I apologize because I like watching what you do on Twitch. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. I really enjoy what I do on Twitch. I like just chilling, talking to y'all. It's fun. These bots are bowling like me IRL. They suck. The bots are so bad. Like, four bagger. What? That's what it's called? Okay, on low-key on Wii Sports, they called it, what, four in a row or something? Four bagger? Is that what it's actually called? Did they update bowling lingo in the last two decades? G Fuel time! Oh, this music actually slaps. I'm like vibing to it. What flavor are you sipping on? It's called hype sauce. Let's go. Let's go. I should have added some safe for work bad CGI strike videos. Oh, like those like cursed 90s bowling videos. All right, let's see if I can get three strikes. That would be ideal. No! Oh my god, I'm so sad. I'm so sad. God damn it. Nice there. Whatever, I'll get strike this time. Y'all watch, ready? Why? Y'all, I'm choking at the end. I choked at the end. God damn it. God damn it.
Congratulations.
It's fine. Still got 236. That's actually pretty damn good. New record. I'm okay with that. Bang, bang. Yo, this music is so good. Yunza, listen, this is a bop. Yunza. Hurley, thank you so much for the prime. For 12 months. Welcome back to the tall team for a heckin' year. I appreciate having you here. You're heckin' awesome, Hurley. Keep being awesome. I was wondering why, hold on, this music is so intense. All right. I was wondering why the frisbee kept getting bigger and bigger, but then it hit me. I don't know how I feel about that joke, Early. I don't know how I feel about that joke, but thanks for the year. Diffuse, thank you for the 30 months. Say, hey, close match. It was pretty close, you know. Second place got like 54 or something. So that was pretty close, you know. I was definitely kind of scared. But I was, you know, getting all those strikes. I was kicking some serious bowling ass, all right. I was kicking some serious ass. Thanks, Diffuse. Welcome back to the Tall Team App Dab here. Thank you so much. All right, ooh, did I just low-key unlock glasses and a beanie? Oh, it's like random. I got the beanie though. Yes, please. Can I put that on my me? Will it let me? After readying the ball at your chat, whatever, over it. Offensive accessories. Item can't be chosen with certain bodies or makeup. Come on, that's so sad. That is so sad. All right, let's look at the normal characters they got on here and just see if they're even worth my time. Can I change my eye color, like low-key? Oh, I can. Let's go with, we got match to switch. Actually, no, we're gonna go blue. Blue like Kyle's eyeballs. Sebris! Sebris, thank you so much for the 8 months. Welcome back to the Tall Team. Hi, Sebris. How you doing? You hacking cutie. Thanks, Sebris. How are you? Hold on. We're going to put this beanie on. Yeah. Oh my god, it looks so cute. Okay, we need to play more games. I need to unlock more stuff. Is the Joy-Con strap attached? Yeah, it's totally attached. I'm totally using it, game. Totally. 100%. Let's do tennis. Let's do some tennis. I will not kick ass at tennis like I did at bowling, but I'll do my best. All right, Tyrone, let's go. Let's go. How do you play soccer? I don't know yet. We'll find out. What's up, 1234? How you doing? Do you know who Stormy Wolf is? Yeah, I know Stormy. Am I still going to the furry convention? Yeah, I'm going to Furry Week in Atlanta next weekend. Score 7 points to win. All right, how do you do tennis? You just like hit it. All right, okay. Oh, yikes! All right, that was not off to a great start, y'all. Yeah, I know what's happening. It's next weekend. Oh. I don't think so. Oh, you ain't in that. One all. Serve it. Oh my god, so scary. Whoa! Yeah! 2-1. Look at that hit. Oh my goodness gracious. I'm sitting down right now. I might have to stand up for soccer. Cause I think it has like a leg thing. Like leg strap thing. Oh, what the? Bruh. Yeah. Oh, no, wait, you hit it again. Hold on. What the? Oh my god. God damn it. Don't worry, y'all. This won't happen again. I'll still win. Don't worry about it, guys. I can't let Tyrone beat me. Yeah. To play online, Josh, you have to have a Nintendo Switch Online. Oh no!
3-4.
Oh my god. Wow, look at you. You're so cool. Thanks, Hurley. You know, I'm trying my best. Oh!
4-5.
OMG, love your fit though. Thanks, Nova. Am I going by myself? No, I'm going with a few friends. And with Kiwi. Yeah, I know where you get that.
5-4.
Ooh, aw, god damn it.
5-4.
Oh my gosh. Oh, we're gonna win this for sure. Don't even worry about it, y'all.
Match point.
Ooh, that was close. Yuzza.
7-5.
Yuzza. Thanks for the pie. Love to go, but I can't financially swing it this year. Hopefully next year. I totally understand that, Werewolf Crybaby. Totally understand. It's like low-key, like everything is so much more expensive this year than it was in previous years, so cons are a little harder to get to this year. Hold on, G Fuel break. Dip your. Yo, I'm gonna mask up. Don't even worry. I will. Alright, let's do badminton. I wanna play all of the games at least once. Flights are ridiculously expensive right now. Oh my god, don't even remind me. Oh my gosh, they are so expensive. Like everything got so expensive so fast and it just sucks. Is G Fuel actually tasty? I like it. I think it's pretty good. BLC flights. Oh my gosh. BLC flights are nuts. I'm not going to BLC this year. Yeah, so me and Kiwi are literally driving to FWA. Hello. Hi.
Play.
How do you... What? Oh my gosh. What is a drop shot? Oh. What the? Oh my god. Oh.
Love
one. Oh. TFF. Yeah, TFF part two. Yeah. Serve by swinging the controller. Oh. I was like, why is it not working?
Three.
How do I get, like, closer? I feel like I'm just playing tennis, but, like, it's different. Swing that shit. Yeah. Yo. Yeah, baby.
One, two, one.
Yeah, that's true, Tokala, but, like, they're legit, like, $1,000, like, minimum to get a DLC. So I was like, nah, I guess I'm not going. It's not worth it. Oh my goodness. I feel like food delivery's gotten more pricey, too. Oh, legit, food in general's gotten more pricey, even at the grocery stores. Especially, oh my gosh, especially in Seattle, like, it is so expensive. Come on. Come on. I don't think so. Alright, so basically if you hold I don't think so, Yeah. Alright, so basically if you hold the ZR button, it like shoots it really low, like barely over the net. And if you don't hold the ZR button, it shoots it high. And that's pretty much like the only the only difference between the two buttons. Girl, thank you. Got him. Got him. Badminton pro over here. That was I actually think I like that more than tennis. Just cause like with tennis you have like two of your characters to worry about, but in this you only have the one. Yeah. Alright, I need to get some more points so I can get another present. Nice set, thank you. Thank you, Diffus. Wow, Savage, you know what? You can now choose up to 3 sports. Choosing multiplayer, multiple sports means you'll find a match much faster. Oh, okay, neat. Okay, I'm still gonna go through and play all of them. I went to Del Taco a few weeks ago. It's a 15-minute drive, and they wanted a $13 delivery fee. Like, no. Yeah, it's just like, it's, oh my gosh. I literally can't order food. I just don't anymore. I just make my own. Live off of white rice and eggs. That's been my life for the last couple months. How to play volleyball. Let's learn the basics of volleyball. Bump, set, and spike. Return the ball to your opponent's side while switching off roles with your teammate. Ready the Joy-Con and swing up and hit the ball. Try it now. Okay. Oh. Oh, this is very different from tennis. Yeah, I am having fun, Captain Tom. This game's awesome. We're definitely gonna do Community Day Switchboards streams. Hi, Kenny. Thank you. You know what? I got this little Christmas hat on, and I'm feeling good. Oh. Okay. There we go.
Nice.
Whoa. I don't know how to play the soccer yet. I haven't tried it. Swing the Joy-Con up to jump and down to spike. Okay. Okay. Jump. Jump, spike. Oh. God damn it. God damn it.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Jumping. Next, after jumping, try executing a spike. Oh. Yikes. Don't worry about that, guys. Oh. Alright, that was pretty bad. Pretty bad. Pretty bad. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, baby. I made ginger teriyaki steak over rice for lunch today. It was very yummy. That actually sounds so freaking good. I would low-key eat that, but with chicken. I'm not really a steak person myself, but you know. You know. Block. Oh. Okay. There's so many steps. Volleyball is so complicated. Oh my gosh. Chimkin. Oh my god. Sorry guys. Sorry guys. God, oh, god damn it. Thanks, Kenny. I appreciate the kind words. God, what the fuck? What the fuck? Why are you not? I did not master the basics. I did not learn how to block. It's one motion. Why was it so hard? All right, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out on the fly. Bump. Oh, that was pretty bad. Block. Block. God damn it. Josh, if you have any questions about the convention, I recommend you go to their Twitter or to their website. There's plenty of information on it over there. Yes, I got the block. I got the block. Two, blue or pink? I'm the pink player. That's me right there. Watch this eat. Watch it. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. This is a disaster. This is a disaster. Alright, that's pretty good. Hey, Void. How are you doing? Who's winning? Currently, we are. Yuzza! Thanks, Hurley.
Match point.
God damn it.
Three. Match point.
Yalla.
5-3. Match over.
Yalla. That was surprisingly challenging. All right, give me the glasses. Come on. Oh, I don't want that. I want the glasses. That's pretty cool though. Yeah, I bought this game today. I like steak, but not pork. That's valid. I don't like pork either. All right, let's try soccer. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I don't want that. I just want soccer. I'm alright, how about you? I'm doing good, Void.
Soccer.
Oh, double Joy-Con action. Okay. How to play soccer. We'll start with the basics. Nothing more basic than kicking. Try swinging the R. Okay. All right. Sweet. Next, try kicking the ball. Hell yeah. Swing Joy-Con upward to kick the ball upward.
Nice.
Oh my gosh. Okay. No, I'm not using my legs. Oh. God damn it. How do you not kick it upward? Oh, you hit it down. Oh, what? Girl. There we go.
Okay.
Okay. I'm using the right Joy-Con to do it. Oh my goodness. So many options. So many options. Oh my god. Yuzza. Alright, we're good. Next is a special technique called a diving header. Oh, sorry. Swing both Joy-Con controllers down at once. Okay. Whoa, oh my gosh. Why is the soccer ball so big? Is this supposed to be like Rocket League? Try moving around the field. Okay. Whoa, this feels kind of weird. It's like an interesting mix of motion controls and like, you know, not motion controls. Oh, sorry guys. Sorry about that. Don't mind me. What the heck? Look, hold on. Oh my god. Don't worry about that, guys. Don't worry about that. I'll make this goal. What the fuck? God damn it. Come back. Y'all, I never played Rocket League. I never played Rocket League. Y'all can't get mad at me. It's not allowed. Get over here. All right, get in the goddamn Don't go. Girl. Girl. Come back. Alright, we'll get the hang of this eventually, guys. It's fine. See? Look at that. I fell on the ground now, but whatever. Can't we have a regular sized ball instead? That's what I'm saying. Like, what is this? There we go. I got it, guys. It's fine. It's fine. I got the ball in the net. Knock off Rocket League. You can just straight up fall over. Oh my god. Okay, I am not ready for this. What? There's a pass? They did not teach me how to pass. Oh my god, I'm literally not ready for this. Come back. Oh my god, it takes so long to get stamina back. That is nuts. Where does it go? No. Don't worry, we got this. Do I put it in that goal or the other goal? Does anybody know? How do you play soccer? Do you put it in the goal that's your color? Let me know. Yes, look at that. I literally am such a savior. I'm a savior. Yes. God damn it. Can't let Haley get that shit. Can't let Haley get it. Other way, bitch. Yeah. None of this shit. Okay. Matt, get it. Matt, do your job. Oh my god. Oh. Yes. This is crazy. Yes, Matt. Oh my god, Matt is literally OP. Oh my god. Oh my god. God damn it, Haley. Soccer's hard. Only real gamers play soccer. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Don't worry about that, guys. Uh-oh. What do I do with it? Why are you saying my name? Oh my god. Girl. Uh-uh. Yes, Matt. Matt is so good. So there's a pass button. So does that mean if I come over here, it's going to get past me? Ian, hit it over here. I'll get it in goal. Yo, our team sucks. But I guess their team kind of sucks too. Not gonna lie. Alicia is not getting that. I'm getting it. Come on, AI. Get it. Come on. Get it in the goal. Come on. You're so close.
Extra time.
Extra time. Oh. Oh, we are definitely getting this. Oh. Yeah. You. We are gaming. We're gaming. Look at that. I'm a soccer pro. I need G Fuel break. The arrows in the side tell you which way to go. Oh, thanks, Hurley. Nice assist. You know what? My instinct kicked in. I was like, I gotta do something. I knew I had to do something. Hell yeah. That was kind of fun. I feel like, you know, you could get really good at that. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's unselect that. We're gonna pick this. Hey Jack, how you doing? Hey Topaz. Nerf Matt. Matt is always OP. There's always a Matt and they're always Chambara. OP. Okay, I remember Chambara and I remember being really bad at it. Should I do sword? Charge sword or twin sword? Let's just do, you know what, we need to start simple. Start simple, let's do sword. I just refinished playing Luigi Mansion 3. Hell yeah. I'm going to play a few more games and then I'm going to switch to it. But I'm definitely going to do more Switchboard streams in the future. Hey, Rye. You want to play this with me? Hell yeah. This is the game mode where the moderators fight. Alright, point at the center of the screen. Okay. Keep buttons facing you. Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. You can block attacks by guarding. Block so that your sword and your opponent's sword cross. Oh, they have to be opposite. Okay, that makes sense.
Nice.
You're getting this tomorrow? Hell yeah, Star.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna do some community streams of this. Probably after FWAOL. Dummy. Attack without being blocked. Where the full room would be fun. Oh, absolutely. It would be super fun.
Round one.
All right, Abe, you're going down. Going down.
Ready?
Yeah.
KO.
Got him. I don't think they have a bow and arrow game in this one. They have it in Resort, and that was super fun. I kind of wish they'd bring it back to this.
Ready?
Yeah. This dude is too easy.
Finish.
Making people wet with your sword? You know it, Fuki. You heckin' know it. How's everyone's day going? My day's going pretty good, Star. My headache is finally gone. Yesterday I had a headache, like, all day. Literally all day. It was so annoying. And I kinda had a headache today, but I'm feeling better now. Yes! Yes, the glasses! That's what I wanted! Give me the glasses. Give me them glasses, baby. Yes, look how cute those are. This is such a vibe. I wish I had different outfits though. Like, these are cool, but like, I want something else. I just gotta keep unlocking stuff. All right, so I played everything. I'm gonna do one more bowling though, low key. Low key doing another bowling. Remember the army battles when we knocked people off of cliffs into lava? Are we still talking about Wii Sports Resort? I do remember that one thing in Resort where you walked around the island just like knocking people out. It was really fun. That's a fresh fit. I do like the fit, but I want to unlock some new clothes because I got the beginner clothes, you know? I got to look like a Switch Sports veteran, so I got to get all those clothes. All right, these look like real people. They were definitely bots the first game, but this actually looks like real people now. It's legit a Kyle fit, though. You're right. No, the glasses and the beanie definitely are good. But I want different shirts and pants and all that. No, they don't have boxing in this game either, unfortunately. Glad you got a full day of rest. Yeah, for sure.
Survival bowling. The contestants.
Whoa, how'd you look at that? They got like a winking emoji. How'd they get that? Oh god. I'm against real people. This might actually be hard. Don't worry, I'll still get all the strikes. No! What the? This is not fair! Come on. What? I'm so upset. Gotta unlock the emojis too? Oh my god, Desi. I gotta play so much. Guess I'm sorry, I let y'all down. I let y'all down, I'm gonna get knocked out. This is not okay. My furry bowling experience is failing. It really is, Fuki, it really is. Hey, Otaku Boy, how you doing? Me too, Bio. Low-key sad. So sad. Get ready for this, ready? Strike. Alright, we're gonna eat. We're eating. Hey, Rocco! Yeah, I'm eating now. I'm eating because you showed up. You showed up and asked if I was eating, so I had to prove you right. This music is so good. Already got a 7-10 split. I don't know how. I'm actually surprised. Fiery, thank you so much for contributing to the Badoo Friend. And before I start, oh, I'm not going to starve. I will not starve. I'm a bowling pro. I may be in 7th place because people are getting strikes and spares, but look. Strike! That one. God damn pin. Alright, now I'm just angry. Goddamn pin didn't want to fall down. Oh, I'm in second. It's fine. Dang, someone has 48 points. How am I gonna beat them? I gotta try. We did not get eliminated, y'all.
Round two.
5 out of 8 will advance. You got a turkey. I got a turkey strike earlier. I was so excited about it. I got a four bagger or something. Yoza. But I haven't gotten past 4 in a row, so I gotta try and get a perfect game eventually. It is kind of interesting how they have this like battle royale type vibe with bowling. It was definitely an interesting choice. I think it's kind of cool. Yes.
Great double.
Yes. Yes. Beta!
Hello to raided my stream with 60.
Hi Beta!
Views.
Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome everybody. My name's Kyle. It's Christmas and we're playing the brand new Nintendo Switch Sports and I'm kicking ass at bowling. I just got two strikes. Here, I'll get another strike for you, Beta. This is for you. Ready? This is for you, Beta. Never mind. Never mind. That wasn't it. Ignore that. It's fine. It is fine. Don't worry about that. Oh my god. It's fine. You're not bad luck. Thanks, Beta. Welcome, everybody. I hope your stream is good. You're playing Sly Cooper, I think, right? Let's get a shout out for you. Beta Ina Deloda. Guys, go follow Beta if you're not. They're heckin' awesome. Where's my bot? Hello? Hello, bot. Guys, go follow Beta. They're awesome. Oh, they were just chatting. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. Hell yeah. Ty Husky, thank you so much for the 16 months. Welcome back. Dude. Sorry. G-Fuel. In my throat. Ty Husky, thank you so much for the heckin' 16 months to say tall pet, tall jail, tall dance. Ty, I'm gonna get a strike for you. Ready? This strike is for you. You ready? God damn it. What is going on? I was playing so good. It's fine, guys. Don't worry. I'm gonna get spare. The spare is for you.
Nice.
There you go. How do I take my sub back? Please don't take your sub back. Please. I'll get a strike next time. I promise. I will. Come on, guys. We're in the semifinals. We are kicking ass. Okay. What the? Where are my strikes? I was getting so many strikes earlier. It's fine, guys. It's fine. It's okay. Oh. That was a little scary. Yo, I gotta be Griffin. Who the heck is Griffin? And like, they are kicking ass. I ain't beat them. I have to get strike. I gotta beat Griffin over here. Come on, that stupid pin. Griffin got 9-2. Oh my god, this is so bad.
Nice pin.
Alright, this is a spare run, apparently. It's okay, guys. It's all good. We're still in the top three. We're in the finals. We made it to the finals. That's something to be proud of. Oh, gosh. I barely made it, but I made it. Hell yeah. Alright, now I just need to get three strikes, and then we're good. Beta is not bad luck. Beta is awesome, iconic, amazing, beautiful, stunning, fabulous. All right. No! oh my god. Very sad. Griffin Senpai has noticed me. Griffin's just too good. Look at him. Look at him. He's about to bowl. He got the meat on. Oh my god. He just got a strike. Look at him prancing back. He's like, yep, I got a strike, bitch. Alright, you know what? We got third place. That's not that bad, right? How do I play bowling IRL? I'm not bad at bowling, actually. Like, I can consistently get over, like, 100 when I bowl IRL, so. How is that personal? I got a higher score earlier. Alright guys, I'm gonna do one more bowling and then I'm gonna switch to Luigi's Mansion. What kind of game is this? This is called Switch Sports. It's the new version of Wii Sports, but for the Switch. It's honestly pretty fun. I've been enjoying it. It just came out today. You can play for an hour straight. Girl, I'm not taking a break. I'm playing one more bowling. And then I'll take a break. Have I unlocked the furry? There's furry costumes? Jack, tell me everything. You need to spill over here. I need to know everything. The well-timed Wilhelm. It was pretty good, Andre. You having some popcorn? Yo, hell yeah. I had popcorn last night. It was so good.
Bowling.
But I had popcorn yesterday because I went to the movies with Kiwi for a little date. And we saw Bad Guys. It was so good. Highly recommend.
Here we go.
You haven't seen any furry costumes? They better have furry costumes, because you know, if they got low ears, I'm putting those ears on. Need to watch it again. It was so good, right?
Survival bowling.
Survival bowling. Let's go.
The contestants.
Matt's in here. Oh, we're going to beat Matt out. There's two Matts. What?
Round one.
You've hit it four times already? Oh my goodness. Rye, do you like it more than Zootopia? Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Let's go! Sorry, I'm not sad anymore. Now we're good. There's photos of the gameplay, and on the spot where they mentioned customization, they mentioned you can play as a me. And showed a character and was a full-on Anthro squirrel. Wait, what, Jack? That's crazy. I'll have to look into that, because that would be really cool. I'm down to be Aminol. I'm always down to be Aminol in these games. Zootopia has a lot more furries. That's true. That's true. Can I have them both? Yeah, absolutely. I was just like, you know. Kiwi says they like the bad guys more than Zootopia, so I was curious if other people had the same opinion. I haven't fully made my opinion yet. Ben Sanders. I literally thought that said Bernie Sanders at first. I was like, Bernie's playing. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, I was just curious if other people had that opinion. I haven't decided if I like it more than Zootopia or not yet. I think I need to watch it again. But it was really, really good. So honestly, I think I might like it more than Zootopia. Yeah, turkey! I thought Nick Wilde was your Omega Crush. I love Nick Wilde, but my Omega Crush is Lego Sheep. I like wolves. Foxes are great. Don't get me wrong. Foxes are great, but wolves are iconic. But I said this earlier, like Lego Sheep is literally the reason why I became a wolf. Yes, y'all, let's go. See, this is what I'm talking about. Right? This is what kind of score I was looking for. Girl, I know, Rye. You were such a typical husky.
Round two.
Come on, come on, come on. God damn it. I'm so mad. I'm so mad.
Nice spin.
It's fine. Nice desert. Hell yeah. I just got like a really good werewolf avatar of Kyle, and I'm really into it. Yes. Yeah, I did see the Mr. Wolf fursuit head. Apparently, they're in Seattle, and I'm low-key sad that I didn't get to see it. But hopefully they'll be at like a con or something and I can get a pic with them. Yuzza! I like bad guys more. I relate to the friend group. We argued, so we're gonna agree. No matter what, we always make things up, forgive each other, take each other's honesty, and still being friends. I also love the character, especially Glimpsebot, True Girl Boss. Oh, absolutely, get Bad Gamer. That's kind of where I'm at, too. Like, I really like the characters in Bad Guys. I think they're all really, really great. They would be swamped at a con? Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yalla! We in first. Guys, we're gonna win this. I'm gonna get first place. Let's go. Yeah, Matt had nothing on me. Matt did not know what he had coming. Turkey! G Fuel break. They might do a TV series on the bad guys. That'd be neat. Hopefully it's good. Sometimes when like movies become TV shows, they're not very good. But sometimes they're good, so you never know. No! I feel like I'm Mr. Wolf or Piranha. I'm definitely Mr. Wolf. Love him. Ah, that was so close. Look at that. Look how close that was. So freaking close. Alright, oh my god. Wait, I might not be in first anymore. We're good, y'all. We're good. All is right with the world. It's fine. We're still winning. Yeah, I love Mr. Wolf. I could talk about it all day. He's so handsome. He's got nice teeth. I want to touch his booper. I'm gonna give him a little smooch. Give him head pats. Hold on. I lost first place. This is not acceptable. This is not acceptable. This is unacceptable. We gotta go. I love how everyone's spamming claps. It's so cute. We're all so cute, but I'm gonna beat y'all. No, this is so sad. Don't worry, guys. I'll get strike right here. Ready? Strike. Yeah. All right, maybe we'll still win. Who knows? Maybe SZ flapped. You never know. Hell yeah, desert. No! If I hadn't gotten that freaking... I'll give him claps. You know, you did great. Finish. Good job. If I had gotten a strike, I could have made a comeback. Oh well. Don't worry. I'll get a perfect game in this one day. Damn. Oh my gosh. I got a shit ton of points. This is definitely the fastest way to level up. Days left, 12 of the simple collection. Of the Q, oh! Q collection, hold on.
Got it.
Oh my god, a cute little hat. Let's see how it looks. Oh my god, that is cute. Yes. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and I'm gonna switch to Luigi's Mansion 3. So if you want to stick around and watch some Luigi's Mansion 3, feel free to vibe out for a little bit. I'll play some music while I'm gone, and then we'll play some Gooigi action and suck some ghosts and blow things and all that great stuff. Alright guys, I'll be back in a few moments.